It's go time.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
And how great has this Charlotte crowd been tonight? They are absolutely electric right now. That slam put him in a bad way, guys. Hoping to end it early. No early kick out.
You're likely considered the favorite heading into every match you compete in, which, believe it or not.
And the boot finds the mark.
Plenty of reward that goes along with being outside the ring as much as he has been, but there's a ton of potential risk.
He seemed more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him. Rick Castasono is on the attack now.
Nakamura seems to have lost a step now.
Here.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Oh, the reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura. He can do it here.
Comes Shinsuke Nakamura.
It's starting to look bleak for him now.
Changes here. There's no way he can stay in this match if he doesn't find a way to fend off this attack.
We've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Incredible! Kinshasa!
That has got to be Nakamura might have it right here.
And this one's history. What a win.
Start the show.
Yeah, the performance put forth in that match tells me we're looking at somebody who will someday, very soon, be competing in the main event.
What a way to kick off. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match.
All the budding tag teams out there hoping to one day make it to the...
This Charlotte crowd will certainly be tough to impress, guys. They've seen it all over the years.
A quick kick out from Bray Wyatt.
Check out Chad Gable's offense.
In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
When you're competing and Eater World stands in front of us, we're almost guaranteed to witness a gruesome scene. division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chance.
Bray Wyatt with his back against the wall. This tag team match is dangerously close to getting out of control. His shoulders are down. To get in there right about now.
The beauty of tackle on Matt Hardy comes up big there. Made him pay there. Now it's Matt Hardy.
That was being driven straight down to the canvas.
With the tag is Chad Gable.
Well executed double team.
Really needs to get the... Oh, and he makes the tag. And off the tag.
That's a great example of teamwork right there.
And it's Bray Wyatt executing the reversal. Takes him down.
In a major way, too.
And once again, we see a... Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Here he goes. Suplex.
Guys, he might be out, Cole.
A mammoth slam right there.
This isn't over after that one.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
There.
What we just saw there was a doctorate class in tag team competition. They just took the game to a whole other level.
Wow, do you think Austin...
supposed to be here.
Yeah, the official trying to pull him off, but a relentless assault. And now he's calling for some help. Somebody's got to break this up.
The damage has already been done.
Get him out of here.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
And a lethal clothesline.
The WWE Universe is envious of Kevin Owens, and it's pretty disgusting. Kevin Owens should be celebrating.
No, he reverses it.
Yeah, you can turn it on in the blink of an eye.
Oh, he's able to revert.
Oh, man.
Jordan connects with a spear in the corner, and a massive belly to belly.
Good.
Owens appreciates your unconditional support, Corey. While the WWE Universe may not agree with Kevin Owens' approach, they certainly know he is not left.
Great move by Jason Jordan.
Nobody does it quite.
His shoulders are down.
Oh, man, I thought he had him.
You're going to have to do more than that to KO KO.
crunching spear.
So athletic.
This one's over, guys.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
And this match is over.
Here is your winner, Jason Jordan.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for the three count.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win. His game here.
Nasty neck breaker right there. He misses the dive.
There was no water in the pool.
Kick out.
last one was even more devastating.
Will this be it? Talk about having a living hell beat.
It's obscene. But I'm guessing we've seen it for the last time. He just doesn't appear to have it.
Oh, nice belly to back. That could be a game changer.
Here's his moment, Michael.
Get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Nope, reverses it.
Ray Shaw got him there.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Two.
How in the world did he kick out there?
Here we go. The more wear and tear on each competitor. Who is Jack Buster?
But I don't know how.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He clearly did his homework heading into tonight. Plenty of force behind that shot. I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing. In WWE, when this guy's on, look out. And he lands the slam. Breaks free.
Left to give here.
And he gets him with the counter. Perfectly timed slam.
Game, set, match, this one.
And that's it. This one is over. Here are your winners, Kyle and Roderick Shaw.
That's a big win right there.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
Well, you just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.
Not the first time, and probably not the last time we'll hear from him.
He ain't messing around.
I'm sure the WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on. Well, okay. Something told me we might hear from him.
You know this guy came prepared.
Let's listen and see. Was this one ruled a no contest?
This is the case of a referee not understanding the responsibility that goes along with having so much power.
Taking this loss here tonight.
Another powerbomb.
F5.
Oh my. Daniel Bryan getting absolutely punished right now.
More questions than provide answers. We'll find out next time. See you soon, everybody.